back for more.
That's the spirit! And before I send you on your next run, I have another history lesson for you. This time, I'm gonna take you farther back to Mesopotamia. Like, 9,500 years ago, when writing itself was invented.
Writing? Wow.
Expressly for the sake of deliveries, no less. People used to order goods by sending out clay tokens. Each one had notches carved in them to show how many items they wanted.
So I'd send you a clay token with three notches, and you'd send me three items, like fish or hats.
Aye, something like that. It's what started everything we do. Everything the Carrier's Guild is about.
Oh, I guess we're not just messengers after all.
No. Now take this box where it needs to go. It's fragile, so be careful.
Okay.
package for you.
What's my brother sent this time? Oh, very funny, Angelo.
What is it?
A clock. A busted one.
Yeah, I was careful.
You did fine, son. He sent it busted. His little joke.
I don't get it.
My brother Angelo is a cynic. I'm 84. He's the baby of the family and just a year younger. So he sends a busted clock. Who needs a clock these days, especially at our age? What is time anymore? Do you even know what day it is, precisely?
Well, not really.
Right. It's just the next day after the day before, and that's how it'll go till we die.
And that's funny?
Okay, so Angela won't be headlining any comedy club soon, if there were any. But this old man finds him amusing. Thank you, son.
No peekaboo.
I see. Oh, oh. You're dead.
Looks like you've got another notch on your clear token, hotshot.
That was an eccentric old man.
Flavio? Aye. Well, he and his brother are quite a pair. Old as dirt. Probably pre-Mesopotamian. Not everyone out there is that entertaining, though. You'll see. Well, that is if you want to keep at it. Come back when you're ready for another delivery.
Yeah. Catch that? You hearing what I'm hearing? Oh, quit hiding already, you coward. You gotta be.
Who might that be?
Can't be. Who the?
you, you piece of shit.
What the fuck is that?
Get out! Gang up on him! Give this a try! Shit!